this is the new gimbal. You're seeing it in the mirror. And I just want to show you what it does. It keeps everything nice and steady. No matter how the quadcopter goes. So looking forward to trying it out.